first time since 1974, the city of Thunder Bay is going to be hosting the Ontario Winter Games. This is going to be a fabulous event. It's really going to bring the city together, and they need your help to do it. My guest this evening is Tessa Ketrick, who is the co-chair of Volunteer Services, and you need people to help out with this.
Yes. We are looking for about 700 volunteers to fill upwards of 1,000 volunteer roles over the span of the games, which will be February 16th to 26th, 2024.
All right, now we call it the Ontario Winter Games. There are obviously winter sports. You've got the skiing and what else?
Downhill and cross-country skiing. There's also biathlon. There's going to be archery, which will be outside, and then there's going to be a lot of indoor sports as well, including hockey, ringette, things like wrestling, judo, swimming, diving, you name it.
So if somebody is volunteering, they're not necessarily going to be stuck outside in the cold in the middle of February.
No. We have got a variety of volunteer opportunities, which include sport technical, so being with the sports and doing things like official and timekeeping, scorekeeping, things like that.
Like fun.
But we also have a lot of behind the scenes, so making sure the athletes are fed, making sure that they are making it back and forth to their hotels on the transportation, logistics, like setting everything up at the venues, greeting athletes at the airport. So there's a lot that we need people to help out. The green team, making sure that Thunder Bay stays green and beautiful for all of our guests that are coming.
So tell me, who are these guests? Who are these athletes that are coming?
So we are expecting over 2,500 athletes, ages 12 to 18, along with their families, coaches, any of their fans. So we'll see a lot of people in Thunder Bay over those 2 weekends.
Okay, so if somebody wants to volunteer, how old do you have to volunteer?
Volunteer positions are for those 16 and older.
Okay.
And the application process is open now, and you can find that at our website at tbaygames2024.ca.
All right. They are the Ontario Winter Games happening here in Thunder Bay for the first time in 50 years, February 16th to the 26th. If you want to help out, maybe get your volunteer hours for school or just be a part of the community, contact Tessa and her team to volunteer today. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Around Town has been brought to you by Adult and Teen Challenge Super Thrift. Call 345-2277.